got one more. Get to the outside shower. Thought I'd bring something to comfort you. Little did I realize the shower had no power, so I crawled beneath the place and gave a check. Cause you never know what you're gonna get when you get water from the hot water stain. It might be clear, but it may be brown. East side of the kitchen, right next to the wide end of the bed. The shower rock is on the ground. So I unscrew the spigot, and then I crawl back into the sunlight. Gave a thought to the things up. Sure enough, it was clogged with what appeared to be a tampon. But it seems a fish went for a ride. Large mouth bass minnow, he got pretty amateur with him. Still unsure how he got inside. With a bite of the goose, couldn't turn back. Got trapped in the deep wet black. But courageously we died. I dug a hole, buried him inside. But you never know what you're gonna get when you get water from the farm. Interesting things surely found. If you don't want to wash your hands in my fresh spring fed palm water spigot, you can have your ass off back. The moral to my story is please don't get caught up in the bullshit. Necessity can be homemade. Old ways, they should have stayed. We need to slow down for a minute. Simplicity is what we must save. And you never know what you're gonna get when you get water from a pond water spigot. A baby pass or a baby bread. You might find a piece of slime or a frog, but you'll never find a cricket. Cause we all know that they don't swim. Yeah.